Hi, how are you doing? Today we're gonna check a Gigabyte mainboard on AMD one, which have a slight issue, not working. One out of four RAM slots are still working, but not on the other. Of course, it was very cheap, £34. Let's see what is the situation. Of course, we're gonna need some RAM and the CPU. So let's see what we have here. First, we're gonna check with one RAM. This is the A2 slot with the Ryzen CPUs that usually works. Hook it up. And yeah, that's a start. We have a signal and clear CMOS. Okay, that's good. So it's booting up. Now let's check with two RAM. Yeah, about that. Okay, so let's take a quick look. Normally with this Ryzen CPUs, if you have this kind of issue when none of the RAM is recognized or some of them is not recognized, you have a bent or missing pin. Now obviously somebody had this main board before, this is why we bought this chip. What can we see here? Now this is an AM5 socket, so it means we have 1718 contacts. And I think we have a winner. Let's take that corner. Let's take a look, closer look. Yeah. Okay, we have two pins here. Now, one, I think someone already worked on that one, but this one is definitely out of alignment. We can work on it a little bit. Now, you must know I don't have a big expectation with this main board. If it's two RAM module can work, I'm happy. I will tell you at the end why, because this one is not for sale. Okay, now it's better if you push a little bit less than more. Okay, so very easy to break out these pins. Okay, let's see.
Yep.
I'm not saying it's perfect, but, you know, some country, that's absolutely amazing job. So let's see if we can spot any other issues. Let's see the other side. It's like a Soviet army, isn't it? Everybody in order. Sorry about the movement. I have to work a little bit on this microscope. Hold on. A tiny bit is bubbling. Okay. It's okay, we have something there. This looks like a pet. So no, I don't have pet. I mean I have a pet, but that one is 30 kilogram. isn't made from matter. It's an old computer. So that one is definitely not shedding. Let's say that out. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Now let's take a look on the DigiKey website. So we have a few pins and we aligned that one, which is green, which is saying is memory channel B. Okay. Hopefully that was the only issue. Yeah, I'm hopeful. All right, let's boot up. Sorry about the focus. Come on, baby. Yes! We have a boot. Okay, that's good. Now, my wife chose this nice case and I put it together. As I said, I had a utilitarian motivation because this is my new computer. And is it working? You tell me. I just edited this video on this very computer. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
If you need assistance with a repair or have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to us via email at info@southlondonrepair.co.uk. We're here to help.